taken back to their people.
But
they'll be disoriented because one minute they're in front of all their people, and then the next minute they get flipped away from them.
Okay.
And if they do it the same, and then they're like, what? And then they, someone has to say like, keep going, follow me, and then it gets taken away and their moment is over, so they're a bit like, oh. And then someone has to be super nice and kind of go, okay,
so it's taking a really long time. We're going to the museum, but because it's a weekday and there's a lot of construction, there's a lot of traffic and it's just taking ages. But on the weekend, the last time we came here, it was a weekend, and weekends in Rio are just dead. I don't know. I always thought of this as like a party city. Everybody's out all night.
He's cleaning his teeth while he's driving a bus. Look, can you spit that out in a minute? Nom 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 nom. Wait till he spits it out. He's got his little toothbrush. Bless him. Go on, gob it out. Gob it out.
Look, they're lungfish. You can see them.
They're all like in a school together, like right at the surface though. Look at them.
Thank you.
Did you see this thing with the fabric? I think it was in this one.
It's cool.
That was really neat. I don't understand how they were keeping it there.
It's like there's a breeze coming up from the floor.
Yeah, but how does it not just tangle up into a knot and then just stay there? It like opened. In fact, while I was there, it opened up, and I think I got it on video too. It opened up and it went and it brushed this one girl like right down her face. One of the pieces of fabric did, and I was just, and she was like, whoa. Lynn's just happy.